CATV is proudly presented by Toyota.
Yes, yes. Oh, he's got to go. There's a mix-up. Very, very close. Is this the first opening for England?
That's wonderful piece of fielding.
Here's Anderson. There's boundary number six. River end of the ground.
Oh,
it's out. Good catch. Watson's gone at one. Swan's taken it. Second slip. That's what they needed.
Oh, that's spectacular.
Gotcha!
Got him. Swan has a wicket.
It was only a matter of time. Steve Smith has gone smash. And now Davey Warner goes flat and hard.
Gotcha!
In the air and gone. Oh, that's a big wicket.
Well, Bailey goes this time. The man's out there. We talked about Kevin Peterson. He grabs it. Broads at the bowler right down at the wicketkeeper's end already. Nicely played. Nicely played.
Has he got him? Yes, he has. The plan's worked. Three men out. One guy at mid-wicket. And he's got him.
Focusing. There's a pull shot. Has he got it? He certainly has. Australia needed someone to stand up, and today it's Steve Smith. Oh, that's edged. Good length by Stuart Broad. Johnson's gone. Because that's an inside edge, is it? The back edge of the Slazenger, I reckon, has been taken. Change of decision. Steve Smith's out.
Got him. This time he's found the man.
Well, I don't have to worry about any of that because the final wicket's fallen. Simple edge.
Hammered. Four. Oh, he's got him. Round the wicket, first ball. Ryan Harris delivers for Australia again.
The right angle. Is there an edge? It's so often that it comes into the attack and he gets a breakthrough. We're reviewing this one. And does it? Is there anything there? Is there anything there? And he's still giving. After all that process, using all the technology, Joe Root. A very disappointed batsman.
Now in the air, it's got him. David Warner behind point. That's how he fell in the first innings himself. Now the England captain's gone the similar mode. Has he got enough on it? No, he hasn't. What a catch! What a catch that is!
Oh, that's a big shout. He's looking for outswing. Michael Clarke would like to see it. That's huge. That's full. It's nicked. Wow, that's Mitchell Johnson getting a wicket at the other end.
That time, little bottom edge. Yes, he walks.
Oh, that's full. They want LBW and they've got it. And a big shout, and that's the end. Tim Bresnan thought about letting it go.
That will be the end of England's innings. Completely outplayed by the Australians this morning. Oh!
Got him. No, he hasn't. No, he hasn't. There's the edge.
Oh, he's slammed that. Full. He goes for the shot. It's not Chris Rogers, it's David Warner. They were just starting to line him up. That's in the air, and Michael Carberry's got Chris Rogers caught in the familiar point region for him.
Wait on.
Has he got it away? I think he has. Dave Warner, from detention to the star pupil. What a performance. Oh, wow. Oh, this will be an opportunity in the deep. It's gone a million miles in the air. Had to be taken. And was.
Bold in. What a good delivery from Ben Stokes. Oh, that's power. Here he comes again. He's over the top. He comes again. No ground can hold him.
Pulls away. Straight to him, though. This could be out. Yeah. Picked out the man in the deep. So, Bairstow, it is out there. So, Smith goes. Fine. That'll do it. Shane Watson joins the party. Test match 100, number 4. Oh, this is a mile up in the air. Coming in from cover, dropped him. And he's going to get run out. He's out, run out. Now, there's an extraordinary piece of cricket.
Well, George mightn't get that luxury that's in the air. No! What is going on? What about this one? Swan goes back and hangs on. 22 runs off the over. Make that 28. And Michael Clarke's seen enough. Oh, straight away. He's crashed into the stumps. England have lost their first wicket with the first ball of the innings.
Oh, has it hit pad? Oh, it hasn't hit pad, yes.
Very full, and there's a take, but is it an edge? We've got a challenge on. And Joe Root immediately, just like the first innings, he says, I'm not out. Oh, that's out.
Yeah, that's straight off the bat. That's gone on your bike. Great catch from Brad Haddin. Not sure what he's reviewing it for.
Out he comes again. The cry goes up for catch it. Harris is down there. He's out! It's a good shot. Well, he's nicked it. Haddin's up. Bell stands. The umpire stands as well. It was a big nick. This is a review and an important one.
Oh, Snickers come in. Mr. Snickster.
He's overturned it. Australia jumps for joy.
Here's Harris. Oh, wow. Now, I think they might have hit a crack.
Drives four. Lovely shot. Oh, another one past the edge.
Oh, there's a massive cut.
Oh, dear. That is nasty.
Oh, that's edged. Johnson's drawn the shot. Finally, they get the edge. It's at the body. He's got it away. He's got it. The young Englishman, the first of the tour, lights it up at the whacker.
Yeah! Oh, big shout. That's the end of Stokes. He's gone for a massive heave over the onside, the bottom edge. That's the wicket Australia needed. Oh, that is extraordinary. I've never seen anything like that ever. Oh, that's off the bat, I reckon. Gone! Swan's on his way, bat pad. Australia are within touching distance of this magnificent victory. That's in the air and taken. Wonderful catching from Chris Rogers. Look at Mitch Johnson. He can't believe it. They're one wicket away from regaining the Ashes. In the air, and that's it. That's it. After 4 long years, the most famous trophy in world cricket returns to Australia.